picture this. A tiny drone zipping through the air, dropping down fireballs with precision and purpose. No, it's not the latest supervillain tech. It's the IGNIS Drone, a groundbreaking tool designed to help control wildfires, manage ecosystems, and transform how we think about controlled burns. Today, we're going to explore how this fiery marvel works, why it's making waves in wildfire management, and how it might just save the world, or at least a few forests. Stick around, because you're going to want to hear about how this little drone is lighting up the skies in a good way. Now, let's start with a little background. The IGNIS drone was developed by Drone Amplified, a Nebraska-based company on a mission to make fires safer and smarter. Their idea? Take the dangerous, tedious, high labor-intensive job of controlled burns and make it easier, safer, and less labor-intensive. And do this by giving it a high-tech upgrade. For years, controlled burns were done manually, requiring teams of people to march into really dangerous areas with drip torches, which are essentially gas cans with a wick, to light fires on purpose. Enter IGNIS, a drone system armed with ignition spheres, yes, literal fireballs, to drop these fireballs with precision and accuracy. This drone takes the human crews out of harm's way and puts the fire starting process into a more controlled and precise environment. Now, what's the key to IGNIS's success? A combination of brilliant engineering, user-friendly design, and a little bit of audacity. Who looks at wildfire management and says, you know what this needs? Drones with fireballs. But Drone Amplified did, and the result is nothing short of extraordinary. Now, you might be wondering, why on earth would anyone want a drone that drops fireballs? But it turns out that the applications are as fascinating as the technology itself. The most obvious use is controlled burns, also known as prescribed burns. These are fires intentionally set to clear out vegetation, reduce wildfire fuel, and promote healthy ecosystems. This can prevent wildfires raging out of control in the future. You might be able to think of some examples where this might have been useful in today's world. That was sarcasm. The IGNIS drone excels here by reaching areas that humans can't easily access or really shouldn't access at all. In wildfire management, sometimes the best way to stop a fire is to start one. This technique, known as backburning, creates smaller fires that consume the fuel of the impending raging fire so that it basically burns out when it hits that area. The IGNIS drone can do this more quickly and more precisely than traditional methods, creating a fire break to contain wildfires. Beyond firefighting, IGNIS is being used to restore habitats. Certain ecosystems, such as prairies and pine forests, require fires to thrive. For example, did you know that a pine cone needs fire to open and release its seeds? It's literally built into the life cycle of this tree to have fire. IGNIS allows conservationists to recreate these natural cycles without the risks and inefficiencies of manual and traditional methods. And farmers are also getting into the action. IGNIS can be used for controlled burns to clear land, manage crop residue, and prepare fields for planting. Talk about a hot commodity. All right, let's get technical. How does the IGNIS drone actually create the fire? It's all about precision engineering and a little chemistry. Which drone is equipped with a hopper that holds the ignition spheres, the fireballs, and they're about the size of ping pong balls. And these spheres are filled with a chemical mixture that ignites when activated. Here's how it works. Loading the spheres. The spheres are put into that hopper before the mission. When it's time to drop a fireball, the drone injects a small amount of liquid glycol into the sphere. This reacts with a chemical inside of the sphere, creating a delayed reaction process. Think of it sort of like those hand warmers, right? Where you expose them to air and you crinkle them up and they start to react, right? And then it takes a little bit for it to get really hot. Third step is to release and ignite. The sphere is dropped from the drone, and by the time it hits the forest floor, it's hot enough to catch fire. And that fire ignites the vegetation. Think of it as a timed sparkler, but one that can help save a forest. The drone software ensures that each sphere is dropped with accuracy, allowing the operators to create controlled fire lines with incredible precision. And yes, that's as cool as it sounds. Oh, and fun fact, these ignition spheres are sometimes called dragon eggs, because if you are going to make fire starting drones, why not lean into some fantasy as well? I wonder if there's a woman involved and she is the mother of drones. Want to know how the IGNIS performs in the real world? Here are a few examples. Number one is fighting wildfires in California. In 2021, the IGNIS drone was used to perform backburns in several areas of California during major wildfires. Fire crews were able to create fire breaks in areas that were too dangerous for them to go. This helped to contain the fires and protect the communities. Number two is habitat management in the Midwest. Conservationists in Nebraska have used the IGNIS to restore prairie ecosystems by doing prescribed described burns. Now, every time I see the word prairie, I think of prairie dogs, right? But, you know, prairies too. Not just the prairie dogs, prairies. The drone's precision allowed them to target very specific areas so that they could promote native plant growth while avoiding hurting any wildlife, like a prairie dog. Number three is agricultural land clearing in Australia. Farmers in Australia have adopted the IGNIS for controlled burns to clear crop residue and prepare fields for planting. One farmer reported saving thousands of dollars in labor costs while performing the job faster and more safely than ever. Thank you, IGNIS. Number four is training exercises. In addition to real-life scenarios, IGNIS can also be used in training exercises. Fire crews can practice controlled burns in a safe environment, learning how to maximize efficiency and safety without putting themselves at risk. If you're wondering whether you can get your hands on an IGNIS drone, the answer is maybe. The system is primarily sold to fire management groups, agencies, and large-scale farming operations. However, Drone Amplified has made it surprisingly easy to access. Here's what you need to know. The IGNIS system isn't cheap, but when you consider the potential savings in labor costs as well as liability, it can easily pay for itself. And if it's saving lives, it's worth every penny. Pricing varies based on the model and features. And that means starting somewhere around $45,000. Drone Amplified offers great training for owners, ensuring that they know how to safely and effectively, fly the drone. They also teach best practices and how to use the system overall. Now, since IGNIS involves flying drones and starting fires, there are some regulations in play. So before you fly one, you definitely need permits and certifications, as well as a viable reason to be using it. And Drone Amplified provides continuing support, ensuring that users can troubleshoot issues and get the most out of their investment. Now, before we wrap up, here are some fun facts about the IGNIS drone. It's nicknamed the Dragon Drone, because what else would you call something that breathes fire? Maybe I'll get one, and I'll be the mother of drones. I might be onto something here. It's eco-friendly, kind of. It starts fires, but it also helps to prevent and control fires. It's like a firefighter and a conservationist rolled into one. The IGNIS drone doesn't just fight fires, it's also hit at 4th of July celebrations. Okay, just kidding, that one. Scratch that. And it's smarter than it looks. The software behind the IGNIS allows the users to pre-program the burn patterns, making the whole thing feel like something out of a sci-fi movie. The IGNIS drone is more than just a cool gadget. It's a game changer for fire management, conservation, and agriculture. By combining cutting-edge technology with practical applications, it's helping to make our world a safer and healthier place. So the next time you hear about a wildfire being contained or a prairie being restored, just know that an IGNIS drone may well have been involved. And if you're lucky enough to see one in action, take a moment to appreciate the ingenuity behind this fiery little marvel. Thanks for watching. And remember, whether you are fighting flames or just geeking out over drone technology, always keep the flames under control. Hit the subscribe button for more information on cutting-edge technology, and I'll see you in the next one.